Fortunately, of course, I did not know much about the ascetic way of life, nor did I have any direct experience of it. I say fortunately, because I held this idealized and unprocessed image in my childish soul, and, unaltered, it constantly and intensely stimulated the universe of my spiritual ideals. It is better to begin life with ideals than with experiences.